What Treblinka represented was an assembly line whose end product were dead Jews.
There were millions upon millions of Jews.
Najdroższe osoby, jakie miały, zabrane zostały nagle.
Well, there can't be Jews in a German Garden of Eden.
Once they decided that the only thing they could do was to kill them, then they had a very large problem indeed.